What are your top five biomarkers that you think are indicative of something that people can, that are indicative of healthy aging that people can maybe go to their, you know, clinic and measure?
Yeah, so if you, I went to the clinic, I mean, if you're talking to the masses, and you're talking about health or you're talking about pure longevity?
Well, I mean, I'm talking about, you know, maybe both. If there's, I don't know if there are there longevity markers that we, that you people can do now that are clinically available?
I think there are things that you can measure that, that may predict your...
Okay, so let's do longevity. Let's see what, biological age, let's say.
Biological age, I would certainly, you know, this is what our markers, you know, certainly IGF-1, insulin, glucose, inflammation, systemic inflammation, so CRP, and most doctors can measure that. You could also, if you wanted to add, I mean, triglyceride, and then you could add things such as, for example, you know, fatty liver. And these are more pathological or pathology oriented, but certainly they can be major determinants of, or certainly can influence cellular functions like insulin resistance. And so those are some of the things that I want to see in the ideal range. Of course, blood pressure is another one. And then Morgan Levine, she's now at Yale. She has a, she and others have a set of markers that are taken from large population and they seem to be predictive of biological age. And I don't know, some of the ones that are overlapping with the ones I said, but there are other ones that are not, that I didn't list. So people can look up her papers. And also, of course, the methylation profile, that seems to be predictive of, I mean nobody does it now, I think, to the public.
The C4 Bath's work, are you talking about?
Yes, yeah. But I'm assuming that soon enough it is going to be available.
Is it? Oh, cool.
Yeah, I saw
Please let me know when it is, because I'm very interested.
I saw there are commercials now about telomere measurement at home, right? So.
Yeah.
So now I'm assuming that soon enough people are, at least the doctor will have the ability to assess methylation patterns.
Yeah, so. Cool.